The Stanley Cup came to Selkirk in early December. Selkirk Steelers' 11A1 hockey team was one of five drawn from across the country as part of the Scotiabank Community Hockey Sponsorship Program.
The 11A1 Selkirk Lord Steeler hockey team is one of five lucky teams to be drawn across the nation, and we're thrilled to be part of it.
Did you guys know that Sidney Crosby took that to bed with him when he won it?
The kids were not told that they would get a chance to touch, feel, and get their pictures taken with the cup prior to a practice.
That's really crazy to have our team celebrate with the Stanley Cup.
Surprising, because I never knew I'd really see the Stanley Cup.
Oh, I was very shocked. Like, I was surprised.
Steelers head coach Todd Cook was thrilled both for the kids and for himself.
This is like winning the Stanley Cup for these kids. I think it's an unbelievable experience. It's something they're never going to forget for the rest of their lives. It's unbelievable.
It was also exciting to see the kids and parents enjoying the Cup's presence in their town. Jim Bender, Winnipeg Sun.